Shalom. Lama chelek me'aratzonot.
Why are part of the desires that are shown to me on the outside, part of them I hate, part I love, or part of them I'm suffering from, and part of them I'm enjoying?
I can't explain this to you. You have to discover this yourself. This is how you're connecting with them from the root of your soul. You see, you've fallen into a specific group. They're all broken, and we are in this pile of broken vessels, but yet we are connected to each other. We belong to a certain layer in the general kli of Adam HaRishon, to a certain layer, and so we have to correct ourselves. And by correcting ourselves, we also tie ourselves to the lower and higher layers of that kli, and ultimately we bring about correction. But why do I belong specifically to these friends? Because we were all shattered, because we were all integrated. And then there's men and women and children who are born in this process. This is, yeah, how to say it? It's a complete system. Volga.
Вот вы сейчас объяснили, что преступлением называется это.
You just explained that the crimes is when I feel myself that I'm the criminal, that I'm not engaging in unity in the ten now.
No, that's incorrect. If you don't feel that you are not letting the ten what you can give, then you're not a criminal yet. Criminal means, according to how a person himself determines that he's a criminal.
But most of the time in the work, I don't feel it. Not a criminal, and so there's no work at all.
Right.
Мы должны заниматься вот именно обострением своих прегрешений.
So in our inner work,
или это что-то другое?
We have to focus on our crimes to go to love.
Right, you need to do it, but we do it in such a way that we are drawn to whatever is possible through connection in the ten. From that, you discover how much you are in a crime.